I When you visit a timber yard, remember to take along with you a spray bottle of water, a rag, a brush, and even a block plane, so that you can examine the figure of the wood more closely. But always remember to get permission first. You'll get a much better idea of the figure of the wood if you do this.